Tonight, a young child is recovering after being bitten by a dog. It happened just before 7 tonight on Summerfield Place in Boca Raton. We don't know how severe the injury was, but the child was taken to the hospital.